In today's tutorial, I will show you how to use the Commander tool to locate any tool in any version of Cinema 4D. Let's begin. While some tools are easy to spot and locate, there are a few that can be challenging to find. Fortunately, there is a tool that can help you locate any tool, regardless of the version of Cinema 4D you might have. To access that tool, press Shift and the letter C on your keyboard, and a command box will appear. Here, you can type any tool you have in mind, and this tool will search and locate the one you're looking for. For instance, if I want the cloner tool, I will type in cloner, and as I type, the command box will provide options based on what it thinks I am searching for. I'll double click on cloner, and it will now be applied to my scene. You can see that it works as it should with no problems. Let's say I want to add 3D text. I'll press Shift and the letter C on my keyboard, and then search for Motex. There it is. I'll double click on it, and it will now be applied to my scene. I'll hide my cloner layer to reduce clutter. Now, another tool I tend to use is the Axis Center tool. While I already have it here, for many, this tool can be hard to locate, especially depending on the version of Cinema 4D you are using. For Cinema 4D R23, you can find it in the Mesh menu and the Axis section. You can see it here. If you don't want to go through all those steps, just press Shift and the letter C on your keyboard and type in Axis Center. There it is. I'll double click it and the Axis Center tool will appear. Now, if you're using the Cinema 4D version 2024 and you go to the Mesh menu, you will notice that the Axis section is nowhere to be found. However, I can simply press Shift and letter C on my keyboard, search for Axis Center, and there it is. I'll double click it and the Axis Center tool will appear. There you have it. You now know how to use the Commander tool to locate any tool in any version of Cinema 4D. If you found this video useful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, head over to the Tutos website at tutosdigital.com. Till the next one.